How many ahs makes 2 cups? 2 cups is equivalent to 16 fluid ounces. This means that if you have a recipe that calls for 2 cups of a certain ingredient, you can measure out 16 fluid ounces instead. It's important to note that fluid ounces are different from regular ounces, which measure weight instead of volume. When measuring liquids, it's important to use fluid ounces to ensure accuracy in your recipe.